What is going on, guys? My name is Jericho, and you're watching. Holy shit, this is low. That's exactly what you're watching. You're watching the world of Mayanite, day 50. I am like the Mayanite grandfather. I have been playing this 50 days. 50 days of Mayanite. It's like way better than 50 Shades of Grey. Like infinitely better than than 50 Shades of Grey. Where am I again? Oh, right. Oh, God, the redstone. Oh, this is great. Look, guys, I favorited it on Twitter. Don't worry. Twitter.com/ I'll figure it out. Twitter has all the answers. I favorited a way to fix the redstone problem real quick. I gave up. I stopped being prideful, and I'm watching. Here he is. There's that. So I need to go back 1, 2, 3 blocks this way. Can do. 2, 3. And then I need to go to the left. Okay. Oh, I see. Actually, I'm good. So what I'm gonna do, God, let's just get this done before any- Oh, God damn it! Oh, no! Who let the pigs out? Who let the pigs out? But really? Who did that? Who let the pigs out? Alright, I'm gonna hope it wasn't- I hope we didn't get robbed or something. That would suck. And that being said, I also realized that I don't have any- Are you kidding me? Why wouldn't this just- Thank you. That being said, I realized I don't have any, Ow? I don't have any- Was it up here? Yeah, it was. I don't have any room! Okay, anyways. How you guys doing? Day 50 in the world of Mayanite. Nope. No, God, no. Please, no more of these. We're not dropping anything, okay, guys? No more dropping things. So here's what's up. Here's the easy way to do it that I should have just done the first time through. Like, 100%. Azupa! Azulupus! Azulupus! Azulupus, I hope that's how I say your name. Welcome to the fun squad, man. Enjoy yourself the emoticon and everything that comes with it. Hopefully you do. I need an actual torch up in this bitch. It's dark as hell. 1, 2, 3. And then we gotta go this way. 1, 2. What is this? 3. Then we go this way. And then we're good to go. Alright, so here's what's up. There's actually a block here. The redstone torch on one side. On one side over here. Which is getting powered. Boom. And then, here's how we fix it. See, it's pushed out. We just get ourselves well, I don't have any pressure plates. So I guess we can use a button or some shit. Would that work if I just put the button there? Ha! Yes! Thank you, kind stranger! Look, guys! We did it! We made it! We made it! The only downside is that it's not- God damn it. I've gotta go fix that. But we did it! So, we fixed it, thank God. It's all good in the hood. Where's Tom? Ah, he's dead. He's not, but, Sparkles will be streaming, I believe he's eating. Firefox will be streaming. I don't know where her lazy butt is. But finally we've got it to work. Yeah, you know what? You know what? I don't really know how to solve this one, so we're just gonna let it do its thing. I'm happy that it exists. So, we just did it. That's all I care about for right now. Don't worry about it. Press the button. Slide your ass down, and we're good to go. Zabby! Zabby, welcome to the fun squad, dude. Welcome. Hopefully you enjoy. I've got emoticons galore for you guys. We're gonna be getting new emoticons. Yeah, 2 more. As soon as they get approved. I need to eat. As soon as they get approved. 2 more emoticons, guys. I don't know what they're gonna be yet, so I need your help. I need your assistances. I need all of your assists. So, today was interesting. I think while I wait for everyone to get on, I'm gonna do some strip mining. I'm just gonna, like, go straight down or some shit. Mainly because it's like, I ain't got nothing else to do. Also, really could use a disposal unit. Like, I know we were just doing a secret one, but like, homies actually need it. I don't need all this. Like, who needs all this? Who needs all this? How did that one escape too? A lapis block? Okay. Dirt, no thank you. Jesus. Get rid of you. Actually need you back. Honestly, not looking too bad. I think we're good to go. So I'm just gonna cook some shit! No! Wait, what was burning? Oh. I'm an idiot. I'm an idiot. Who's coming? That was really ambiguous. Really ambiguous. Where's my chest plate at? Okay, thank God. Like, that was the most ambiguous thing you could have said. There's an unbreaking pickaxe that I'll bring. And actually, we need coal. Where's the coal? Ah, bitch, come here. Come here. What's going on, boo? NMU BB cakes. I didn't even notice he was on. What a creeper. What a creeper. Ha! You get it? Because it's a creeper egg? It wasn't funny. It wasn't funny. Really now. Just playing Minecraft. Teehee. What the hell is wrong with him? So today, I'm going to get some materials real quick. Because I want to be able to help Sonya out doing all of her whatever the hell she's doing. I don't even know what she's doing. And I also want to fortify my defenses a little more because I'm still not convinced that this is a defensible unit. I want to get some more traps. I want to get some poison stuff. I also want to find, like, at least 3 to 5 more reasons to kill someone. I don't know who, but I'm ready for the bloodlust. So, oh, this is where Sparkles is going. Okay, cool. You know what? I am actually just going to make a mine shaft from here. Because I need a reason to use this right now. And as of right now, it's not going well. So we're going to go down. I need to eat. What the shit am I doing? A new emoticon being Mayanite? Hell yeah! It's the plan. I should bring wood. What am I doing? There's the girl. There's the girlfriend. Everyone hide. She's gonna be crazy! I don't know why. Yeah, 2 coal. Good, guys! I also need to grind for levels, because remember, like, what the fuck? Oh. Okay. I didn't realize I was that close. Maybe I should take a left-hand turn. I didn't know she was, like, right there. Remember... Well, that's not really a spoiler, but Champwom, I saw Champwom found Tom and Nade's base, so that is actually good, but not? Maybe they're gonna move? I'm not really sure. Thank you, the Illuminati! The Illuminati just subscribed, guys! Ha! That's inconvenient. Anyways, the Illuminati, thank you for subbing, man. Welcome to the fun squad. Enjoy yourself, the emoticons, and everything that comes with it, man. Enjoy it. What's up?
Hey, what's up?
Nothing. Speak into your microphone like a normal human being. Jeez.
Maybe I wasn't facing it, okay? So if you want to relax damn it. A little bit.
This is so...
Are you still frustrated over redstone?
No, I actually just solved it. What I'm frustrated over now is not being able to find... What I'm frustrated with right now is not being able to find the damn, clean way down to a strip mine. Yeah, not being able to speak English is also good.
You go strip mining?
Yeah. No, I don't- Hold on. What? No strip mining? I am strip mining right now. I wanted to get a- Fuck me!
Okay, maybe?
No,
later,
it's-
Later, why? What's up?
It's- Man, screw it! I'm going the most roundabout way. I hate this game.
Oh, to drop down?
I hate this game.
Drop down?
Yeah. No, not to drop down. I don't want to drop down. I'm trying to get down to Y equals 12 without mining straight down, but we have so much shit underground that it doesn't
I wouldn't go that way. That's like towards the farm.
No shit! That's my issue!
So if you go this way...
It doesn't matter, okay? I'm gonna just go straight down. I'm gonna mine straight down. Sonya, I ain't no bitch, okay? I'm mining straight down. I ain't no bitch.
What's on the plan for today?
So I'm gonna get some materials. I'm actually pretty much quote unquote done with the secret areas. I just need to rewire one thing and then I'm good. So what I'd like to ow. Hey. I found a cave system, which is really convenient. Anyways, yeah. I don't have an agenda for right now. The only thing I really would like to do is get materials, figure out if this is a ravine. It is not. Get materials.
Bunch of diamonds.
Diamonds would be great, but I'm not really, like, I don't... You can't just, like, get diamonds. That's not, like, a thing you can
do. You can. With Sparkles around, you seem to have the luck to get...
I do, but he's not around right now. What is he holding the bone for? Sparkles, please, you're our only hope.
Plus. All right. Captain Sparkles.
I know. So once I do this, I'm down to talk with... I'm down to talk with Sparkles and like, figure out... where the best, like, case scenario for the new mode step base is. I know he doesn't know, but it was really nice to actually find someone's base yesterday. I was very happy with that, so I'd like to continue the trend. And I got it spoiled for me that Champwom found Nadeshot's base and Tom's base.
Oh. But,
so maybe we can, like, coax info out of him, you know, and just be like, hey... If you do happen to know, we are friends, and we would love to know alongside of you.
What do you...
Oh, I hear water.
What do you think we could, like, bribe him with?
My sure sexuals! Gonna... Bribe him with my sexuals!
All of the sexuals will be for you.
Oh, I found a strip mine. Already.
Sparkles is eating.
Oh!
Is eating.
Whoa!
Enter.
Whoa! I found a portal! What the fuck? What is this?
What are you doing?
Strip mining. Why is there a portal?
Do you want me to jump?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm afraid. I'm just gonna... In case I die, I'll probably end up dying. I'm just gonna...
So
where?
I
in a strip mine?
Yeah. Hold on.
What?
I'm going in.
Okay, don't wait for me. That's cool.
I'm sorry, I just
it seems exciting.
Ow, 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 what hurt me? Oh wait, what the shit?
What?
Yeah.
You posted on this.
Yeah, come with me. Come with me. Wait, what the fuck? What the hell? No, this is so confusing.
I think you need to chill and I need to get there. So where are you?
I'm in the Nether now?
What?
I'm in the Nether? What the hell? I'm right by our spot. What the shit happened? I'm at the... Okay. Here's what's up. I found a portal underground. Okay. And I then took that portal, and I got popped out in the Nether right next to the original Nether portal. I went through the portal that I just came through and put me at the portal behind Champom's base. And then... Yeah. So,
what?
Yeah.
What does that mean?
I don't know what it means, man. I just like feel like I'm playing Portal over here. The most fucking confusing thing, and I get hurt every time I go through here. So confusing. I guess I'm just gonna go back.
Why would you need one underground like that? Then?
I don't know. That doesn't make any sense. Like, it doesn't go anywhere. Alright, well, I'm at the priest's house. Nah, don't waste your time. Well, I guess I'm not going exploring.
Explore more than mineshaft, maybe.
Yeah, I mean, it was all stone bricks, so it just makes me think it was Champwom's mineshaft, you know?
Yeah.
Alright, well, we can go. If you want to come follow me, I'll drop down.
We can
down
come
a
explore it a bit.
Alright.
Hey, where are you?
I'm coming back. I'm on my way.
Okay. Do you want to show me where you went in?
Yeah.
In the front. In the front of our place.
I know. I'm on my way.
Okay. Got some taters.
Oh, good. Did you bake those taters? You bake
yeah.
them? Good. Oh, give me them. Baked taters. All right. So let's go. So we're going to go ahead and figure out, all right, if we can survive this drop, which we can't. All right, ready?
Are you going to be able to survive it?
Yeah. I mean, go. Just come on out. Let me see if I can remember how to get there. All right. Pretty sure it was this way. I think it was down here. Yeah. Follow me, I'll show you the way. I'm like the magic carpet from Aladdin. I can show you the mines. Lots of confusing. Wait. Did I come back up here? I think I came back up here.
Oh, no, I'm just mining shit while you're doing that.
Okay.
Like keeping you in sight, but still like mining
stuff.
Where did
I go? Hold on.
Am I messing you up by getting rid of your surroundings?
No, I just... Did I go this way? I did. Did I? I didn't. Did I? I didn't. Dude, I don't know where I went. I ain't gonna lie.
Hey, checking hat.
Hips,
do your hips not lie, Tucker?
Yeah, okay, I'm Shakira. Was that the right way? I don't think it was. I think I went down there and it was... Jesus, I'm bad at, like, remembering things.
Looks like a strip mine.
Oh, I found it. Yeah, it's this way. Now look. Fucking pop out here. There's a portal.
Ooh.
And there's a bunch of stone bricks.
Whose is this?
I don't know.
Know.
So you want to explore?
Yeah,
I do.
Some stone bricks.
Half a brick. Quarter brick. Whole brick. Hey! I don't... Like, the thing is, it's very clear that they strip mine the shit out of this, so I just want to know where it goes. Or like...
If it goes anywhere. I don't know, man.
Alright, you take one part, I'll take the other. Because we're, like, right under our base, which is kind of concerning.
That's really weird.
Oh my god, what the fuck?
What?
They just left diamonds!
This is the portal that you were at, right?
Yeah, don't go in it. They left diamonds sitting out! Like, okay. What the fuck? There were just diamonds mined out ready for me. Three of them. Just sitting there. Are you joking?
Interesting.
I have good luck!
Really? Well, okay.
What?
Trying to start stuff in chat. Did you see that?
Oh, yeah. Funny man. You're a funny man, okay. You.
I'll be back.
Huh. This connects to this one. Where am I? Where does this go? So many questions to be asked! Where is this? Oh my Jesus. Do I want to be
hello.
Doing this? Oh,
oh
you
hello.
Scared me. Hello.
Did I? Did you think I was coming to
I thought you were a
like,
monster.
Take you out?
Thought you were a monster.
Oh my
dude.
Goodness. Dude,
So you want to hear some surprising... Oh, okay. You want to hear some surprising little things that have happened?
Little things? Oh, I found a diamond!
Yay! More diamonds! Multiple. Whoever stripped mine, this sucks.
Sucks at strip mining?
Or like they like didn't want diamonds. It was a strip mine to help us find diamonds. How nice of them. What the hell?
Yeah.
Hello. Hello. Oh. Oh, wait a minute. I know where we are. God damn it.
I know where I am. Where are you?
I hid something over here for Syndicate once. This is Tom's old strip mine, I think. I don't know if he forgot about it.
There was a sign here.
Mine said, when I stole Tom's stuff and hid it around to make him scavenger hunt for it, I just found that sign.
Yeah, there's an empty sign here. Weird.
An empty sign?
Yeah, it was just a blank sign.
What? Okay, sorry about that.
Okay.
So what were you wanting to share? What information did you get a hold of?
All right, so no info, just was like, just literally trying to mine to grab some items. And I fucking drop down into a strip mine that has a nether portal right next to it. And a bunch of stone blocks. Where am I? Yeah, I'm at the bottom of Tom's house, so I guess it's Tom's strip mine. But they, forgot about
it. Yeah, you found something through it that's cool, or...
No, very diamonds. Interesting. Yeah, I found diamonds. It's just very
How many diamonds?
So
I've
far,
got eight.
I've got three.
Okay, well, like, if you want mine. Me to join you, I happen to have a little thing called Fortune 3.
Ooh, girl!
Ooh,
yeah, nice. I mean, let's do it. I'm just curious to see if there's something, in these strip mines that are worth finding, you know? Like, maybe an old base or something, or...
Probably not, but I mean, I guess go...
grasp him at
straws. Check it out. Yeah, check it out. Have you expanded at all on the secret base mechanics?
Actually fixed the redstone torch issue that I had earlier very easily. And so I fixed one of the ceilings before I went down here and found this. Hey.
Cool. Very cool, man.
Yeah, it's wonderful.
So let me see.
The fuck?
So I kind of, if you want me to sort of redo the entrance into the down below spot, I've basically just got to, I kind of have to move your pistons a little bit.
Into the down below spot?
You had it set up to where you jump into the lava and then you can get back up.
Right.
By going up to the second floor. That second floor drop back down thing kind of gets in the way of, getting speed to jump into the lava pit, so. All
right, that's fine. Yeah, we can move that. Like, that's not the hard part.
All right. I'm just going to revamp your work.
Sounds good. I don't think there's anything in here, Sonya. I'm, slowly making an exit through the cave system.
I got some, redstone and diamonds, but that's,
I got some diamonds. I guess it was worth it.
No, eight diamonds, I guess.
For actually free. The diamonds were free.
Nothing, yeah.
I mean, that's cool. Wait. You found diamonds, in a chest, or?
No.
Oh, no, they were. Oh,
I missed a bunch of subscribers. Sorry, guys. Let me give a big shout out. Let me see. Where do we start? Tucker's under cheese. I am not, but thank you. Dramatic end. Someone revived Tom. Yeah, rip Tom. Torin, 1234. Thank you guys for subscribing. I appreciate it. Thank you for the support. Hopefully we're going to get some new emoticons, but enjoy the ones you got already. Love your faces.
Ugh.
Oh. Oh, boy.
I fell down this one part that has a waterfall, and now I'm, stuck.
Well, you're not. You
Bummer.
Swim up a bit.
It's a lot of effort and there's a skeleton now.
Damn it. How do I get out of here? I'm just trying to go home, you know what I'm saying? I don't want to mine straight up in case I miss something. Oh, I saw a name tag.
That'd be me. Struggling.
Oh, shit.
What?
What?
No, I almost died from a creeper. All right.
Oops.
It's okay, guys. I am
Let's
alive.
See. So how was this set up before?
It's lost in a cave.
Lost see, in boom, a cave system. Boom. Boom.
I wanted to start my day.
Dude, my everything itches. Why does waxing hair exist? It's messed up.
What?
I did a video and every
Wasn't
time I
Wasn't for
a
died, video. He just really wanted to wax his
Wait,
hair.
you, what did you wax?
My
what?
Legs.
Oh, okay. I thought you were going to say your chest or something.
I don't grow chest hair, man.
Whoa,
I don't grow chest hair.
Wait a minute. Oh, grow breathing. Chest hair?
No, I'm a...
Oh, he's like the least hairy.
I'm a non-hairy individual.
No, I would gladly trade places with you for that, so... Yeah.
I'm not complaining. I never said I didn't like it. I'm happy. I could have gotten stuck with, like, some real, real gnarly chest hair per my other, per my family, so... I'm actually thrilled with really my lack thereof. Hey, diamonds!
Again?
Really? Dang, you guys are just lucking diamonds. Out. I guess I need to get some lava. I'm gonna run back to my place because I have a whole bunch.
Oh!
Ooh!
Look who joined!
Ooh.
Hello!
Oh there. I'm just gonna have to mine up because I'm kind of lost in this cave.
Yeah, it's fine. I figured we might as well do that anyways. I just wanted to explore the general area here in case I find.
Greetings!
All right. I am running back to my base real quick.
All right.
Yeah, so you guys just like focused on diamonds at the moment? No, not like expanding the other base and whatnot?
Not even really focused at that right now. I'm coming back up. Like, I've got what I came for, so
okay.
I'm on my way. Plus, priest seeing the masterpiece that is the wall.
Oh, do you think he's overlooking at the wall?
I mean, what else could
Oh wow, it's such an abomination.
Oh wow, it's so pretty.
Oh.
I thought they were admiring our beautiful work.
Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, I did as well.
Give them treats.
I got no treats, so,
Oh, yeah, we can give you, like, the two diamonds.
Yeah. I like him.
Like, two diamonds.
All right, I'm coming up. I'm coming up.
I can spell. Treatez. Treatez. I received no treatez.
Yeah, what
French.
Is a treatez? Le treatez.
I received no treaties.
Treaties.
Yeah, well, the French don't abide by treaties, so.
Is a treat.
All right, let's see. Is TNT is a treat? I said I received no treats. I didn't say I didn't give any treats.
Yeah.
Hello, Mr. Cow. I have found a way up.
I have no idea where I am. I don't know where I'm going to come out. Do you see my name tag at all?
No, dude. Oh. I just went places. I don't know where I went, but I went there. All right? That's just how
going
I do.
Going places is good. I like it. I like going places.
Going places is like my number one thing I do. I go places. Every day I just wake up and I'm like, I'm going to go somewhere.
That's cool, man.
Oh, I'm
That's
by Champlom's
cool.
base. What the shit? What a weird strip mine that was.
Yeah, I don't even know where I ended up. I'm at like -400, -350.
By spot.
All right, so I am heading back over now.
As am I.
Okey-dokey.
As am I.
All right, well, we can like reconvene and do more fancy stuff.
Yeah, I'm talking about that stuff. I want to see some like it would be cool to have some like TNT traps as well.
I mean, yeah. I don't know like where would you want to set those up to where it's not going to
No, I don't know.
Inside the base seems a little
I don't know, man.
Like, I don't know.
Surround all the rooms in water.
I don't know if you want to blow your base up. Well, no, water doesn't. I mean,
no. All right. So
if it blows up in water, yeah. But if it,
I know.
If it blows up next to water, the water doesn't really help. So obsidian.
Okay.
If you
want to
build everything out of obsidian.
No. No. Not my thing. What about
So that's actually a fantastic idea. Someone suggested doing a falling anvil trap.
What, an anvil just drops on them?
Yeah, you can kill someone with that.
Wow. I suggest we
Did
look
you not
at
know that?
No, I had no idea.
Oh,
but
yeah.
Would it be just like a piston kind of moves out of the way and drops it or
basically yeah, it can just be sitting on a piston and then
Dark Legend 74, thank you for subscribing. Welcome to the Fun Squad. Enjoy yourself, everything that comes with it. Hopefully you do, and I love you.
No, it just straight up kills you.
Oh.
Wow. Well, here's I think that is definitely something we should look into. Also, I think we should look into you know how you can just like they could conceivably climb up the mountain, walk around, lay water down to stop the lava. Maybe let's booby trap up there.
Holy, what, the diamond chest plate?
Yeah.
What happened there? How do you get so many of those?
Where'd the protection 3 come from?
That one's mine.
Really?
There's an unbreaking. There's
I have the unbreaking
projectile protection 4 thorns 1.
That was what mode step.
That was the gift.
Oh.
I got the.
I think mine was the protection. Ooh. Yours is the unbreaking, right?
Yes. Fucking horrible of a thing to get. Yay, I'm breaking. Ugh.
Unbreaking is good. It saves
it's
you
not bad.
Diamonds, man.
Yeah, you know.
Why are you mad? Why
I ain't
are
even mad,
you
mad?
You sound mad right
not,
now.
I am not.
I need a sign. Oops. Don't be mad. I'm gonna make your lava thing work well. All
right.
Your lava incinerator thingamadoohicker.
Here's what I'm saying. I'm gonna make some TNT. Nice.
Okay. All right. Cool.
That was not the way it should have gone, but hey.
What are your plans for today?
My plans for today are I want to make some sweet traps, Sonya. I want to make some sweet booby traps, and maybe let's have some one-on-one bow fighting or something. I don't know.
Okay, so here we go. Drop back down right there. Cool. So the way that you, like, if you want to get speed for this, you go up to the second floor. So, right, you go up here. Oh, yeah, you still haven't tried this yet, man. You still have not tried this yet. No. Okay, so that's going to be sealed off. Right? So you go. So basically, you got to take a leap of faith, right? You take a leap of faith. You just walk up here, and then you're just like, right click. Oh, man, I'm through the lava and I'm not burning.
Oh, wow.
Holy crap. Yeah, and then you walk
pretty
on
sneaky,
over,
I like it.
And then you just drop on down. I'll have another, like,
piston door.
Drop or something.
Oh, God! And then... Jesus! All right. Affirmative.
Okay, yeah.
And then you're just good. You're good. All good.
This is about... I can't wait for people to fuck up. This is gonna be great. Because you know that everyone... Wait, does this still... If I throw this, will this still incinerate?
Yeah.
Well, that's
or it'll
just,
do that.
That's
but that happens occasionally. That happens occasionally. Right, don't worry about it. Yeah.
Yeah, it's gone. Awesome. Dude, I am... This is wonderful. I like the way things are going now. If I had, you know, if things go really south and everything starts from scratch, my base is 100% made out of entirely... flush sticky piston doors. I don't care what anyone says.
Uh-huh.
It's going to be... And lava traps like that. This is great.
Speaking of sticky piston, I was so afraid. I went into little Boris's place and he was hiding. I didn't see him at first. I thought someone had
yeah,
gotten to
thank
him
God.
Again. He does survive. He
Jesus.
Doesn't despawn.
Okay. Thank you. Had me worried.
I just got rid of it. I need some cobblestone.
Do we have...
There we go.
Do we have the ability to make some brewing... stands of sorts.
What does it take?
If you have blaze rods, then yeah.
I think we might. I just want to, oh shit, I don't have wood. I just want to,
okay, let's see.
I want to make
hey, Tucker,
some.
How potions. Do you.
What?
I was just figuring out how to get out from here.
Walk over to hit the button.
Oh, okay, I didn't even.
So let's see. How do we want to set this?
Oh, okay. I see.
Oh, where is that lead? That's weird.
All right, let me finish this one.
Isn't that in the pig? Or the used to be pig?
Yeah, I came in and the pigs were all.
There's
gone.
No.
They were all gone. Okay, real quick, real fucking quick. All right, there, three. Watch how quickly I can do this now, guys.
Let's see.
You guys proud
okay.
of me? You guys proud
we'll
of me?
Do it this way. I'm going to have both the paths lead to sort of the same area, kind of, sort of, which you don't even know what I'm talking about, but it'll make sense.
Yeah, not a clue.
Don't worry about it, man. Don't worry about a thing.
Because every little thing is going to be all right.
It is. Okay, there we go. And then...
Oops.
Do that.
Oops. Damn it.
Cool.
Just move this one block
wait.
Over, you dipshit.
Crap.
Boom. Boom. Wonderful. Wonderful. All right, we're all good. Both of the doors work now. I just got to replace some of it with smooth stone because it looks a little obvious. Also, don't put pressure plates in front of the stuff that you want to keep secret.
Got one.
That's what I was saying. You should set it up to where you just put down a redstone torch, in front of a wall.
Ah, probably a little bit better. That still works though.
What do you mean?
All you have to, the redstone torch still works if you use pressure plates anyways. Like,
No. But I'm saying, like, so you don't have to put a pressure plate down. You just put the torch down.
I know. Wouldn't that work anyways? Like, I could still do that right now, couldn't I? I'm gonna go try it.
Yeah. You just have to have the wiring end up at a different location, basically.
Okay, I could rework that. That's probably more accessible and easy.
Oh, whoa, there's eventually a get that pit going. That drops down here. The heck?
Get what going, Sonya?
A sticky piston door. I have sticky pistons, but I don't know how to do the door, so.
Alright, well, we can get
I've
that.
Done them before, but it hasn't been for a long
time. Alright, so
no idea what
I'm gonna start thinking of shit to do up by my house to make sure that nobody's messing around with our stuff, aka... Yeah.
What do you mean?
I don't know, like TNT around the edge by the lava. Like, I'm worried about... I'm not worried
You're
about...
You're worried about, like, your old house?
No, I'm not really worried about that. I mean, what I'm thinking they'll do after they mess up a couple times is I'm thinking they're going to go up to the top of the wall and drop water buckets down and then mine through it, which is completely fine. But I'd like to stop them, you know, in the middle of that, if we could stop them from covering up the lava by, like, putting traps around the edge where they'd have to go up to get on.
Okay.
Like, I don't know how we'd do it, but it would be nice to do that as well. I don't know what we'd do, though. Like, rigging,
I was gonna say, even if we put TNT up there, how are we going to set it off from, like, down?
You can set it off from any location. I'm thinking more along the lines of, like, pressure plates or... Hey, Mr. Chicken, can you move? Like, pressure plates
oh,
or...
Oh, just, like, setting
like
up... Okay. I thought you meant, like, we would set it off.
I mean, we could, but I'm just thinking, like... That's what I would do. The first logical step to do after finding out there's lava falling from the sky would be to get up here and try and close some source blocks, which...
Yeah.
Jesus,
I
there's
agree.
So much lava!
More. We need
more lava,
actually.
I mean,
not enough.
How would this work?
All right, cool. That's all set up. I mean, it might be good to have some stone... Just so things look proper, but it's whatever. All right, cool. So that works. That works beautifully.
Yeah.
Boom.
If anyone has any ideas, let me know. I just want to protect this area a little bit better, if that makes sense. Just a little bit better. Just a little bit. Just want to protect this area just a little bit. What if I just... What if I just did that? More lava. Anybody's got an idea?
Excuse me. Beautiful.
Oh, I gotta eat. What am I doing? You gotta eat. So what are you doing?
So I don't know if you want to check out what I have done here.
I will, but I'm up at my house, so that's I am a ways away right now.
Oh, okay.
Hey, more lava and buckets. All right. Good shit all around.
Cool.
Do we need... I don't think we need anything when I'm up here. Oh, did anyone need powered rails?
I was only trying to use it for one thing, and I think I'm good now, so...
Alright.
Yup.
Ooh, spooky thunder! Okay, so I don't
spooky.
Know... I don't know what else to do in terms of just traps and stuff. It'd be cool. I really want to prank someone, man. I would really like to prank someone. I don't know who or what or how, but it like Champlom's got this huge base going on over there. It's got a lot of stuff. What can we do? I wanted to fill his house with like or his whole city with sand, but that would take ages.
Wait, but he's not our enemy.
He's not our enemy, but that's just funny.
I mean,
annoying.
I feel like that's more tedious. Yeah, that's super tedious.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, it is. That was
yeah,
generally
yeah,
the point.
Basically, yeah.
Yeah.
Pretty tedious,
hit
man.
Hit the nail on the head there. So,
Yeah.
I'm still thinking in terms of that because as long as nobody else is really getting on from the other side, I'm not really worried about our lives here. So any way
to
make maybe, I don't know, prank Tom. Go back to the olden days, non-violent pranks.
I mean, we could try pranking Tom. I don't know like how we would do it exactly to where Twitter wouldn't just tip him off.
Oh, Twitter will always tip him off to an extent. To an extent. You don't specify who the prank is for. But you
do. Okay. Well, we kind of just mentioned Tom.
They're going to
forget
about it. Don't worry about it.
They're going to forget.
they're really forgetful, I swear.
Uh-huh.
I don't know.
You do.
So does this work? I want to see if this works or if it just incinerates.
All right, what did you do? I'm coming up here.
Okay.
Oh,
is this just going
you've seen his like lava and doors and stuff, right, Tucker?
So what I'm trying to do is I'm trying to trap it so only one is actually like, so you can right click through any of them. Right, because otherwise it's really easy to figure out. Because all you can do is right click on each of them, and oh, it's not doing it
right
for one.
Oh, Jesus!
But it, so I want to have it so you can actually right click through all of them. But I'm trying to figure out how to do that trap because I don't know if the lava is just going to incinerate the minecart. Does it? Yep, it does.
All right, so I'm still busy trying to figure out what we're going to be doing up in this bitch. I'm gonna make some things have sex. Close your eyes if... Why did I put it back? Close your eyes, man. Close your eyes if you're not into this. It's okay. Oh my god, there's only one pig? Well, shit, guys. That one's not gonna just shit out... It's not gonna just shit out babies. What the hell? What do we do now? Oh god. I'm sorry. Damn it. I just need some levels, man.
Maybe no one's gonna be like, oh, I wonder if I walk up to a thing and right click it if it'll do something. So,
you know what? It's there.
It may be unnecessary. So, yeah.
I don't know.
What?
Whatever. I'll leave it be for now. But yeah, it's working. It's working. And then what I can do is I can have the thing lead to another room where it's another decoy room, and then there's a piston door.
Phased gamer, god damn it! Stop opening the damn chickens! God, no!
Oh, they're opening your pressure plate.
Yeah.
Yeah. See, just do it. Do a redstone torch deal.
I will.
That's the way to do it, man. That's the way to do it.
Hey, killing my chickens.
I'm sorry. I just had to slay a few out. Just a few. Oh. A few. Where are you going? Think you're not dinner?
Hey.
Get out of here. You're dinner.
I like we just have the one special pig now.
Well, it needs to have a mate, because damn, man.
Oh, well, I can't put it down the ladder now.
Why?
I have to take off the ladder. They won't, like, go down with the ladder there for some.
You can push it down. Just believe hard enough.
I believe hard enough.
Good. Here, you get some fucking wheat too, even though you're oh my god, they're making kids fast. Why do we have blue sheep, by the way? Any particular reason why these sheep are in our area?
I had the special sheep, Sir Lamb Chop.
Uh-huh.
Sir Lamb Chop.
And then he did the sexy time with a white one. So they ended up light blue. So all of them are like
god
damn.
You
can dye them. Dye them with bone meal.
I don't really care that much. I'm gonna go. I really want to just grab some levels. I'm not really close to anything because I want to keep enchanting some shit.
Yeah. Just wait. Pant?
I don't want to waste this time. We have so much time. So much time.
What do you want to do?
I feel like we should make some more pots.
Yeah.
We could do that. I mean, we just need to make a potion brewing area here.
Right, which I don't know if we have blaze powder. We don't.
There's blaze powder, but don't you need blaze rocks?
Yeah, we probably do.
The potion thing.
There's
to
blaze powder here.
To make the brewing stand, you need it.
Okay. Well, right, we need blaze powder for strength pots, so I might have to make a trip to the Nether. All right, if I make a trip to the Nether, that's going to be it's going to be such a hassle. Get out of here. Get all this crap out of here. I'm going to make a trip to the damn Nether. I'm going to make a trip to the Nether and put away some carrots and Okay. We're making a trip to the Nether, grabbing you. What else do I need? I got 6 bread, not nearly good enough. Let's make some chickens in this bitch. We're cooking chicken, call me KFC. I'm Colonel Sanders up here. Once we got the chicken going, we're gonna cook some taters. We're getting like a smorgasbord as a silk touch enchantment that we don't need. There we go. And... is that really all the... Man, we are hurting. We are hurting. Give me the carrots. I'll have to eat 400 of these. Let me shout out some of you subs. Sorry for taking so long. You guys have been awesome. Thank you for being patient. Let me give a big shout out to Erased PVM, Bezo CCCP, Phased X Gamer, Dark Legend 74. All you guys are awesome. Thank you for subscribing. I appreciate it. Can't wait to get some new emoticons to shove in your faces. It's going to be lovely. Where's that book of in, of no, no, yes. I guess I need, well, I'm going to the Nether, so it's all good. I don't have any fortune anything. Goddamn. Anything else that you can think of that I'd need? We have Nether Wart. Glowstone would be good. Pretty much glowstone. All right, I'm going to the Nether, guys. I'm going to get glowstone. I'm going to try and get some buckets of lava if we need it. I don't know if we do.
All right.
Okay.
I'm going to get anything. I'll get some quartz. Do you guys need anything from there that you can think of? Blaze rods. Oh, blaze rods.
Quartz.
I think that's the main thing you're going for, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Besides the blaze rods. Okay. Sounds good.
Just quartz, really.
Does anyone have a silk touch pickaxe, by the way? Because that would be real helpful.
No, but I have no. And I don't want to use the... I have silk touch enchantment okay. book, but I want to use it on shears to get cobwebs.
Okay.
Because with cobwebs, that's just fucking annoying. You can make like
a... That's a good trap, actually.
Well, right. It only slows people down very briefly, but you can also place them, like, in a fight if you're good.
True.
I don't know if you'd want to do that, but you can. All right. Hold on, I'll be right back. Okay, so we're about halfway through, not really. We're about 45 minutes in, and I'm going to go ahead and restart my Minecraft before I go into the Nether so I have a nice viewing experience, so I'm going to run a 60-second ad. Thank you guys for tuning in. I really appreciate it. Let's enchant some shit. Just kidding. I'm just going to drop this in here. I'll be right back. Don't go anywhere. I'm going to touch your face in a couple seconds. Be right back. Oh, shit. I didn't mean to do that. I didn't mean to do that. I should have not logged out when it was not in my inventory. I was really stupid. You have a 15% chance of getting Fortune 3. That's it? It's not bad. All right, Shader's back. Shader's back, guys. Don't... Shady's back again. Pre-toxic Leet, thank you for subbing, dude. I appreciate it. Welcome to the fun squad. Whoops. Welcome to the fun squad. Enjoy yourself. 4 levels gone. Doesn't matter. Got efficiency. Let's do this shit. All right, so, yeah. What a weird, like... I don't understand it. So I gotta go... Wow, I didn't eat at all. I gotta go places to get some quartz. There's not a lot of quartz around here. So I really gotta haul ass. I'm actually gonna go to the blaze area first, get some blaze rods. 420 blaze rods. It's gonna be wonderful. I'm excited, to be honest. I'm stoked for the blazes! Let's do it! Let's go, let's fight, me and you. We ain't nothing but mammals, so let's do it like we do on the Discovery Channel. Woo! Good song. Classic. Tune. Blazes are so friggin' creepy. You guys remember when I died to a zombie like 30 times because he had my super, my protection armor and my diamond sword? Fucking Christ, that was bad. Hello! Thank you. Is there an easy way to do this other than just standing here? Like, is there a way that we should be doing this other than just standing here? Should I look away and look back? Fight him one-on-one? What's the best way to do this? Spawn my blazes! Oh, hello. God, they're creepy sounding. Brewing room under the stripper pole? Hell yeah, we're gonna be Walter White. I'm gonna make a brewing room that looks like a mini, or like a van. We're gonna cook like in Breaking Bad. It's gonna be funny as shit. I need a haircut. I just realized. Look at this. I need a haircut. I got this hair not going anywhere. Where are you going? Give me a shit. They do not give as much XP as I thought they did. Say my name. Oh, I hear a gasp. How about more creepy ass blazes? What the hell? Ow. How did you shoot three? That wasn't like an, that's not even like a rational amount of times to shoot. That was rude. Is four enough? How many should I stay for? Creepy Jesus, thank you for subscribing. Welcome to the fun squad. Put torch, oh, I don't have a torch. Enjoy yourself, the emoticons and everything that comes with it, including hopefully good luck with blazes. Give me some rods, man. I need your rods. What the hell? Ho, what are you doing outside? Oh shit. Oh, God. It's danger. Where'd that asshole go? What a dick. Get 16. What the? Jesus. These things are the worst. They are the worst. I love them, though. I love them to death. Four rods is enough for one stand and 27 strength pots. Well, that's a lot. I guess I'm good after this. I hear this gas. Alright, whatever. I'm out of here. One more. I gotta make it an even six. An even six. Hello. Hi. Got it. Alright, let's run. We are gone. I hate this place. It should never exist. Alright, I'm just gonna run away. Find a new place to mine some I see a lot over there. Uh-huh. That's running towards the gas. Don't know if that's a good idea or not. Don't know if that's a good idea, but we're doing it. We're gonna go. Oh. Ugh. Oh, God, really? Oh, this is just problematic at this point. Oh God! What was I thinking? What was I thinking? I'm just kidding, I'm fine. I'm alright. And before I fall on fire and die, what would be a fun adventure? Or adventures wouldn't be fun if you didn't have a little bit of action. A little bit of action, a little bit of excitement. Let's go. We're out of here. Wish I brought a bow. Wish I could rhyme, but I can't. I can't at all. I am not a rapper. I am not one. I'm just trying to find somewhere cool to go. Ah, that was awkward. Can you guys just stop for a second? Oh, here we are. Here's the ticket. Here we go. We're making our way downtown. Never mind, this is danger zone. Fuck. Oh, that's convenience. Hell yes. Hello, how are you guys? Hopefully lovely. Look at all this quartz. Money in the bank. Thank God. So how you guys been? I'm excited because when Tom gets back, it finally means that everything we've been waiting for is gonna come to fruition. Like, If Dianite comes out and makes a huge army, I'm gonna nut. That's gonna be so exciting. I just wanna have a massive battle against spiders and stuff. You know how cool that would be? It'd be the coolest. All those times I spent playing, like, Legos and stuff, pretending to be fighting giant armies. Like, I could actually finally do it. I could finally fight giant armies, guys. Finally. Soul Sand and Nether Warts? No, we have like a stack and a half, so we don't need that. Tom gets back from Greece soon, I think. Damn, I'm balling out on levels now. Quartz, please! Jesus! Give me it all! I'm a quartz fiend. I'll eat it. Om nom nom. It's like my nourishment. 2 days? Alright, 2 days. So if you guys have any suggestions for traps, booby traps, weapons, armor, times to enchant, times not to enchant, good luck icons, high five tips and tricks, ways to constantly ace any spelling tests that you may take. If you have any of those, please let me know. Tweet at me. Use the tweeters. I have it for a reason. I like talking to you guys. Except for when you spoil things. Then I hate you. Then we can't be friends. Yeah, this is great level. This is great level stuff right here. Om nom nom. Alright, we're gonna keep- I've actually never- No one's been down here, which is really surprising, because it would seem as if it would be a great place just to get all of the quartz. All of it. Cover the entire- The lava is entirely out of lava, you crazy? Have you seen that shit? There's so much lava, it's gonna be ridiculous if you can get down there without dropping water buckets. I'm thinking potions, poison, we're not going down there. I'm actually getting too close to spawn. I should keep running this way, to be honest. Yeah, someone's been down here. There's a strip mine? What the hell? Where's this come out to? Alright. Why? Why is a good question? Hello? Any secrets? Any secrets out here? Is anyone hiding secrets? No? Glowstone would be good. I just really was hoping for some bases or something. Guess not. And we're our main objective is to get these. It's all good. Our main objective is to get levels. We're at 23. We'll go back and we're gonna enchant something. Probably leg. Is it better to enchant a helmet, leg plates, or boots? Clearly shouldn't be going this way. All right, no secrets. I was excited. This does look really suspicious. You gotta give me that. Like, come on. Like, come on. They just strip mine to go here and leave all this stuff? Why? This music is awesome, though. It's really fitting. Really, really fitting. Makes me feel creepy as shit. I'm scared, man. I'm scared. Fuck. Nether war, why? Or nether sand. Soul sand, nether stuff. Whatever you're gonna call it. Nether wart, soul sand. Jesus. And, alright. Still have found absolutely nothing. What? But seriously, like, should I go back and explore over there? That just seemed like a very average thing. Boots because of knockback? I already have a chest plate. I'll put knockback. I'll put boots next, and then I'll do probably legs. Oh, God. Yep, I was like, dude... Lava spreads so fast in the Nether. Woo! Woo! Spooky stuff. The spookiest of things, guys. I found a cave. Hello. I'm never gonna find my way back. Watch. I'm gonna hit level 30 and get killed by a ghast. And if that actually happens, I have to quit Minecraft because I'm gonna cry too hard. I won't be able to live with myself. Oh, damn it. Really? Come on, game. Give me a break. Throw me a bone! Crazy Carson, thank you for subbing, dude. Welcome to the fun squad. Enjoy yourself, the emoticons, and everything that comes with it. Hopefully you do. I'm getting out of here. I'm out of here. I'm gone. Is it this way? Yes. Three more levels and we're good to go. Three more. God, there's just so much. Leggings have the least enchant. What would I do without you guys? You are my Minecraft knowledge experts. I don't know if that's a good thing, but you are. Wear it with pride. You know more than I. I rely on you. Alright. So, about getting back. Hey, about that. All right, gentlemen. I guess we should get up somehow. I'm surprised it only took that long to get 30 levels. Holy shit. Like, really awesome. I see there's lava right there. All right, and what are the soul sands doing? Just looks like someone built up for no reason. I don't see anything interesting over here. I am so close, though. Thank you, God. There it is! Hey! Level 30, thank God. All right, I'm on my way back. I got level 30.
Wow, that was
fast, yeah.
Quick, or were you pretty tied up before that?
I was at level 10 when I left.
Oh, okay. Oh, Sorry, I'm doing tricky redstone mechanics, you know?
I know those feels. I know them. I know them a lot.
Yeah. It's,
I know.
It's making my brain sweat, you know?
It's an uphill, rough battle, but someone's got to do it.
Do we have any, repeaters that are unused? I guess I probably just have to make another one. Yeah.
All right. I'm trying to find my way back. What the hell is that? Why is that there? I'm trying to find my way back to the portal by just exploring oh shit, it doesn't continue. I didn't know that this whole big area where the blaze spawner is like broken up. Oh god.
Yeah, I had no idea, man. No idea.
It is.
Do we have a bit of a shortage of wood, it would look like.
Yeah, we need some wood up in here.
I'll go and grab some back at my house.
All right, thank you.
Yeah, we have a mega shortage of wood, man.
If only I
that ain't,
figured
that's
out.
That's not cool. I have to run all the way back. I don't even know where my horse is. I have to actually run on foot back to my place.
Oh man.
What up?
Just like not there, it's not making it. I know I can just like pull up my coordinates. Oh, I'm going the wrong way. I'm just
Are
trying to explore
this
area. Yeah.
So what were you doing to get to level 30?
Just mining quartz.
Oh.
Get a bunch of quartz?
I don't know. What are we classifying as a bunch? I have quite a bit. No, I don't. I lied. I have like half a stack of quartz.
Half a stack and you got to level 30? What were you at when
half
you started?
Half a stack of blocks of quartz.
Oh, half a stack of blocks. Okay, that's a lot. That's a lot. What
that's
level were you at when you went in?
Level 10.
Oh, okay. You did a good bit. You did a pretty good bit, man.
It did. It was speedy. Shit. Now I guess I'll go home.
Oh, so how was that musicy thing that you went to?
the festival. It was it was pretty good. It wasn't as good as the other years that I'd been, but it was still pretty fun. I enjoyed it.
Oh, is it a thing you go to on a yearly basis?
I have been to it the last 2 years, yeah.
Okay.
So it was fun.
That's cool, man.
There are a few people there.
A few, just only a couple.
Yeah, only a couple. Weird. Only a couple. I didn't know how.
You were just kind of dancing like alone, and it was just awkward. And
yeah, stuff. I was like, man, I would expect there to be more than five people here, but there were only five. Just five.
Uh huh.
Literally five people.
Insane, right?
That's pretty. That's crazy.
Insane in the membrane.
Was it like an all day thing, or was it just a nighttime?
Okay. We didn't go all day. It was.
Gotcha.
It was It was like one of those noon till night or noon till like noon thing or noon till wow, noon till midnight.
Noon
thing.
Till noon?
Yeah, dude. It was noon till noon. It was pretty crazy. I don't
it
know how I
lasted all of 0 seconds.
Yeah.
Alternatively, you're like, oh, this room's just a dead end, but no. We come over here. Oh man, look, it's a drop down place that you can go in. What? Whoa, it's crazy.
What?
Hold on, light it up. Okay, cool. And then I destroy the button behind me, and then we go down in, right? And then we're in the secret room, and then I can close it up with the button there. Yay.
Nice.
Cool.
Nice.
Yep.
And then you come back up and you can drop down.
Yep. What? Oh, wait. No. Nope.
Yeah.
That would be it right there. Haha. So then you go like that and wee, you're all out.
Right. Woo!
Yup.
It's all good. I like it.
Brilliant.
I can dig it. This is exactly what I'm talking about. Your valuables will be hidden because nobody's actually going to spend that much time in there.
Yeah, like I feel like now it doesn't even matter. I can just go and I can grab the stuff out of my secret base. I don't even need my secret base anymore.
That's what I'm saying. I feel secure here.
Oh, you know what? I'm going to reveal the location of my former secret base now just because I don't even need it anymore.
Oh, bold moves, Cotton.
It's not a bold. I mean, I'm going to take everything out. So
it's not bold.
It's like whatever.
It's a normal move.
I just need to make some chests so I have a quick place to store everything when I transfer it over. So... let's make some chests, and then we'll have a big reveal on our hands. I'll show everyone where the former secret base
was. I am down
was.
To see it. I am down to go on an adventure. This will be lovely.
It's. I'll give you a hint. It's not much of an adventure.
No.
At all.
Okay. We're all good.
Actually, let's just do this. I'll make that many chests. Okay. Yeah, it's really like not an adventure at all, but that's okay. Prepare to be like, wow, you really put it there.
Is it that bad?
It's kind of, yeah, it is. But no, I mean, I put it there because I was like, no one's going to look there, and it's also convenient.
That's
so.
Probably logical. I'm not going to fault you for that. That seems very logical to me.
All right.
Oh, shit.
Anything I should
throw
back?
What I need to do. I need to finish the, I need a bucket of lava, and then I'll be good. Ugh, excuse me. How do I get out again? Oh, yeah. I get lost in my own mazes. It's like, okay.
Okay. So, yep, just gonna set up those chests.
I can just move this back one. That's why. I'm an idiot. Damn. Okay, all good. I will come meet you upstairs and it's all good.
Okay. Yeah, just give me one moment. I am going to make chest areas back here.
All right. Buckets of lava.
It's gonna be my secret storage space.
Triple S's, man, secret storage space. Put in work. Yeah, I think tomorrow I'd like to figure out something to do that's like, I felt really proactive building that wall. Tomorrow I want to do something of the like. I don't know what it should be, but I want to like... Oh, okay then.
Way to be discreet.
Whoa.
About it.
That's
I'm born.
Way to be real discreet.
He seems pretty secretive.
I suppose the only real way that they could like mess us up is if they followed us in with invis or something.
Yeah, but as of right, just shut the door to the outside and then we're good. I'll have to mine.
I mean, there's
through.
No, there is no door to the outside though. We need to make one.
No, there is one. The steel door.
Oh, that door. Yeah.
I thought.
Yeah, I'm just gonna. Okay, so.
Well, it wouldn't matter because I know all of our secrets because they watched the stream. So
do you think? Do you think they've watched and know exactly like all our secret stuff?
Probably.
Probably.
I really wouldn't.
Oh, now you're safe. You didn't vote my base.
Okay, well, here. Do you want to accompany me while I go clear out my stuff?
Sure. Yeah, I do want to see.
It's really, yeah. It'll be really quick. Really right, quick.
I do want to see where
I
it
promise.
Is.
Okay, let's go. And then we'll shut the door behind us.
All right.
Okay.
You want me to come with you guys?
Yeah, come on.
Need more inventory? Yeah.
Come on, Vominos.
Join us.
Everybody, let's
throw
go.
This here.
Super secret reveals. Come on, because I don't. He probably doesn't know where it is.
Sometime
but just in
this
case,
year.
You
know. Sonya.
Hey, where are you?
Outside.
Outside of the base?
Yes.
No, we're just in the entranceway to it.
Okay.
I have the palm, or I have.
Running
you
back
have
from
the palm.
The farm,
I was
so.
Gonna say I have your life in the palm of my hand, but.
Oh.
Let me just make
you have
sure
my palm
this is
in
working.
The life of your hand.
Is it like in the direction of your base?
What?
I'm around the right side.
Just come to the front entrance.
Here, come on outside.
Okay.
I actually might need to restart my Minecraft. It's like dying on me.
Oh wait, are you're at the front?
Yeah. I'll be right back. Hold on.
Sonya.
I'm almost there. I just got attacked by a spider, so.
Okay. Wait, are you outside or?
Outside, yeah.
Oh, okay. Gotcha. All right. So let's wait for Tucker to get back in. All come right. on, man. It's urgent, just in case they do know where they're going.
I know. I'm on my way. I'm on my way.
I'm on my way.
It's loading up.
I'm on my way.
All right. We are good. And I am in.
I don't see you. Oh, there we go. Okay. Follow on me.
Hold on 1 second. I got to turn
follow
off.
On you? Gonna yeah. piggyback me?
Follow ooh. Me. Well, yeah, I mean, piggyback if you want. That's
piggyback
cool.
me? Hello, where am I getting the piggybacks? What do you say? I'll take that as a
he
yes.
He will take what as a yes? I don't know what he's taking as a yes.
Oh, because he said that you didn't blow up our base, did you?
Oh, no.
What? Okay. Anyway, you guys following? All right. You gotta be sentries. Wow. Just lay the blame
on me. Throw him under the bus.
Okay, my secret base. It's in a really hidden spot.
Oh, wow. Outstanding. Yep. Wow. All
right, well, we'll seal it up behind us. Okay. Yeah, he knows where it is.
Cool. Everyone crouch. Everyone crouch. Just wait for him. If you see him,
oh, yeah,
if
do
I
you
see
just
him.
Wait on him?
Yeah, I don't know, but we're going to have to like hold crouch for years.
I'm just taking whatever seems important.
Okay, I mean.
Yeah, we'll help you out. Damn, you have a
sure.
lot of blaze
oh, you're
rods.
Gonna help me? Okay.
Of course.
Cool.
We'll
oh,
get
yeah, I
all
do.
The. All right, horse saddles, gunpowder, damn.
Do you think he's gonna invis in though?
Yeah.
Okay. So we gotta wait on that dirt to go away.
So if we all just stay crouched?
Oh, yeah.
Who's going to be first line of defense?
I got you,
Tucker?
I will. I'm pretty beefy.
Not
I feel like he's probably bluffing us, and he's like just not going to come, and we're just going to be
we're
going to
be waiting
for
here. Well, if we
time.
Grab all of our stuff, then why don't we just?
It wouldn't matter.
Or grab all your
back,
stuff.
Yeah.
Every brewing stand and
slimes, food. I think that's
emerald.
Pretty much most.
Basically,
of what
all need. The important stuff. Yeah.
Yeah. All right, I'm heading back, just in case.
Okay, hold on, let's all go together.
Did you shut the door,
like
by
20...
the way?
I did, yeah. Well, it's not
got
a
like
door,
like 26
just...
levels. I just don't...
I meant, did you shut the door on your way out?
Wait, we shut the door to what? Oh, yeah, the base.
Yeah,
I did.
Yeah, okay.
Hold on, let me see if there's anything else I should take. I probably should take some coal, and then I guess I can come back here at any time, because it's lower stakes, just...
Yeah.
Not that much good stuff. All right, I'm on my way out.
Whose chest is in here?
In where?
Do you guys... Oh, the dirt's right there. Can I get one more dirt, by the way? Whatever, I got it.
What?
I still want to seal it up just in
oh,
case.
That's the
oh,
dynite
it's empty.
Thing. Yeah, that's the dynite thing. How did you know there was a chest there?
I'm special. No, I seen my chunks didn't load.
Oh. Well then.
Oh, so my if they destroy my house again, I swear that's just way too repetitive and lame. So
grow
I
up.
Don't do that.
Grow
I
up.
Hope they don't do that.
I hope they're ready for a.
That would be like them. That would be like them going and rebuilding their old base, and then me just going and blowing it up again, which I would not do. If you're Josh, if you're stream sniping this, I would not do that. Okay, so
would not, man, would not.
I do have morals to a certain extent. You provoked it, so. Be careful.
Yeah.
Be careful.
Now what?
Am I getting on too? I'll wait for you guys. You guys do your thing and then I'll enter after.
What?
Oh. You guys enter it.
I don't, how? Just mine it out?
What? No, what are you doing? Why would you do it that way?
Which way could I have done it? Oh, just place something down?
No. You just do this.
Shut up.
Yeah, I'm afraid to pull the lever, so.
Okay.
All right. I don't know what
Sparkles, is this your chest here, or do you want? You're probably gonna have to make a couple.
No,
more.
All my that is some of my stuff is in there. I'm just gonna move it all into.
Make sure you're taking away pressure plates like outside the secret bases and. Oh.
Is he really doing it again? Is he gonna actually do it again?
Do you wanna do the deeps? You wanna go do the deeps?
Yes, please.
All right. Do you want to take
on.
A horse?
I just
got
a. Crap. Can
I safely go through here?
I'm just gonna destroy stuff actually to get through because I forgot my button. Hold on.
Wait, whose laptop caught on fire?
Tony's.
Is that why he's not on?
Yes.
Really?
Oh man.
Alright, let's go.
Alright, let's
here, do you
it.
Want me to do you have some chests in there? I was just gonna drop off your stuff before we
I'm good. Oh yeah, I do. Just come on in.
Let's do it.
I can safely right click into here.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm ready.
Walk on through. It's open.
Chests.
Alright, let's are you at the entrance?
Oh,
alright,
okay.
I'm on my way.
I'm hauling booty. I really should have brought an Ender Pearl or something. I don't think they're doing it though.
Oh,
he
actually, that
would have
been a good
puppy.
Idea.
He said, may have been my puppy.
I've got a bunch of Ender Pearls.
Your house is not on fire.
Well, you said that last time.
No, I said my chunks haven't loaded yet.
The very first time that my house did burn, you told me that it was fine the first time.
Oh yeah,
and then
it
was not
look fine.
So.
No, but this one looks absolutely fine.
Let's see. I am not taking anyone's word for it yet. Okay, it looks okay for that. I'm doing a full 360
do
survey.
Do not have your.
If you want to follow.
Yeah. Do you not have a sword? You just go and look.
No, I do. I do. I just want to look very unimposing. I want to look like a puppy.
That farts.
You know.
Burning smell.
A,
you should
a farting
get that...
puppy.
Farting puppy.
Just get my back, man. Get my back.
I'm getting it. Like sunscreen.
Okay.
I ain't missing a spot. It's all you.
Thanks, man. I don't want to get burned.
No, you ain't getting burned today. Your house
okay.
and you remain.
It would
burned.
Appear that we are all intact.
It was a ruse.
It was all a ruse. All right. Cool. All
right. I was trying to sound whore. I was like, do I hear something? I don't.
Did you drop? Do you still have my stuff on you, by the way?
I put it in a chest. It was like gold and stuff. Yeah.
A chest.
Also,
okay.
I just made diamond pants, and now they have like no like health or anything. Oh, maybe that's yours. Did you have like almost destroyed diamond leggings?
Yeah, I had a couple things that were
okay.
like mega close to being
I was
destroyed.
Gonna say, man.
Like,
you just made them, and the
I
game
know.
Was just like, screw you! You're not wearing no pants.
Gonna
I figured
reduce
it was
the
just
durability hate. Immediately.
All right. Well, gird their merge derp.
Merge derp.
Merge derp. Yeah, I'm actually surprised that was secret for so long. But really, like, you can hide a base anywhere in Minecraft. It's just one block.
I mean, yeah, it's just you got a couple blocks. The only thing that was difficult is like, because it was right there, me deciding like, how long do I need to hide my screen
yeah.
with face cam until I can show where I am once
right.
again. So,
Sonya, have we ever gone to our secret base again? I'm gonna go move that shit. I'm going. If I remember how to get there.
One in the Nether?
What did
no, not
you...
in the Nether.
I don't
put
know where
the
you
secret
put
chest
the...
in the Nether.
We already moved. Stuff. We already cleaned that one out. We cleaned that
My
shit
God,
out.
I don't even know anymore.
Tucker, you're gonna have to show me where you put the stuff because I don't know what chest you used.
It was the. I will show you when I come back. But it's the bottom right. Okay. I think no, bottom left ones. The bottom left two.
I need to hold a button in my inventory at all times. Wood. Do I have any wood? There we go.
I'm a swimming. Lots of swimming stuff.
Oh, that cuts off.
Are you swimming? That's pretty cool.
Oh, he is.
Yeah, pretty awesome.
Okie dokie.
All right, Sonya, it was like, was it on the island?
What?
It was on an island, wasn't it?
I don't even remember now.
I'm going to see if I screenshotted this bitch. Because I didn't, but.
So, Sonya, you put stuff, the stuff you had away?
I put it in your chest.
Okay. And
oh, I did.
Tucker, so you said bottom right?
Bottom left, too. There should
bottom
be
bottom left.
Yeah, it should two. Be the bottom, the middle left, and then the bottom left.
Oh, okay. I'm guessing which stuff is mine out of the stuff in there.
Oh, wait a minute.
Wait, was that my... Did you pull a stack of gold? Like, a lot of gold?
A stack and a half. That is yours, yes. You okay. had, like, two emeralds, stack and a half of gold, some blaze rods, like, quite a bit of stuff.
Okay. Did I have the Unbreaking 3 Efficiency 1 pick? That wasn't mine, though.
No, that was mine.
I was gonna say, I had that, and
I right. know I had the iron, and I think I had...
Shit, this is the one that's a maze. I forgot.
What do you mean?
So we built a maze for this. So like, even if you did find our stuff, it would be really hard. I think I remember the way there.
Can't you just dig through the maze though?
Yeah,
well,
but
it's
like
really intricate.
You
like,
don't
it's really...
understand.
It you is... don't even understand.
Don't even know.
And I think it was behind. Oh, it was an obsidian room.
God, I forgot about that. This is why we can't do secret chests.
Damn it!
Wait, why?
Because like we, I didn't forget about this one. I just it was never the time.
I forgot about it.
It was not the time. Ash, this is not the time to use that. Fuck.
What?
It's really extensive.
you've made it too difficult on yourself to get back to
no,
your
I
base.
Just don't remember which way. All right, it was definitely on the right side.
You know, no one else is gonna get it.
Yeah, I know if I can't even get into it and it's mine.
All right. I may go
Did
back
we cover
and just,
it up?
I think I'm just going to go back and fetch stuff now that was left over at the other place.
Okay. All right.
Yeah. Do a full transition over to the new base.
I really should have brought a pickaxe. I didn't.
Meet the new base, same as Shit. The old base.
Come on. All right, guys. This is actually problematic. It's actually pretty hard to find this shit. Oh, I should have gone up. I have to go up. I forgot. Wait. Straight back. Hello? Was it up more? No, too far. Stay on this level. Not down there. Back here? Of course not. You gotta be shitting me. You gotta be shitting me! Down here? I don't think it's down here. I made the maze too good. I made the maze way too good, guys.
Can you not even find your own way through it?
No, trust me, it was a fucking labyrinth.
So what you should have done is you should have like put down a bunch of different, like you should have used trails of different types of blocks to lead your way through, but only you know which type of block to follow.
Yeah, should have, but at the same time, I didn't even want to leave that shit, so, like, it's pretty complicated to get back here. Yo, what the fuck? Oh, I found it. Jesus Christ. Hey! So many pots.
Hey, I want to build a nice one.
Oh, guys, I found all the lava.
All of it?
What do you mean all the lava?
I found about 10, 15 buckets. 20, 15, a lot.
Oh.
More.
Wow.
Like, not my lava. I did nothing to you. Okay. Well, I don't know what world you live in, man.
Jesus Christ. Okay. Now I'm on my way back. Look at all these pots. Weakness pots, strength pots, biz pots.
Nothing.
Yeah, anyway.
We're good.
Apparently
we're balling out.
His conscience is clear or something like that.
I don't know
how. At
least
he feels like it is.
Yeah.
Oh. What is he getting sassy over? It's a little TNT.
A little TNT!
You have a shared space, though.
All I hear is like,
yeah, look at this guy over here.
Sorry.
Banging out a new single.
Keyboard. Yep.
We still haven't finished the damn waltz, Sonya.
Okay.
I was
going to
be
in
Hardfest yesterday banging out my new single like that, but then just didn't quite work out in time.
Okay,
sorry.
So just to be safe, is this lever right beside this door? As long as I stand on this last cobble bit, I'm okay.
Yeah.
So the one that's the straight ahead door. If you were standing right on the block where the lever is, then you flip it and you're good.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Affirmative. All right, so okay. Someone had a good idea. I'm going to build a random nether portal and then booby trap the other side that it comes out on. Like, good. I'm going to build it right, like, in our house or something. Or maybe I should build it outside of the house. I should build it outside of the house.
He mad.
Build it in like a quote hidden,
a quote like, unquote not hidden place. I know what you mean, like a fake hidden, but not hidden, but
yeah,
like sort of hidden place. Yeah.
The hidden.
What do I need? I need fermented spider eyes, man.
You do? Well, I just happen to have a lot of spider eyes. They don't happen. They were not fermented.
They're not fermented, but that's fine. Yeah. I know. I'm taking your sugar if that's all right for the greater good.
My sugar?
Yeah.
Did I have sugar?
You did.
Oh.
Not to attach to it, apparently.
Yeah. Wow.
I can Why see do you want my sugar, man?
So I can ferment some fucking spider eyes, dude.
No ferment weapons allowed where?
Oh, in his nightclub? Lol.
Oh. Are they going to play a set for us?
Yeah. I don't know. Would they? They should. I'll get some plugins for that. I'm sure there are.
Yeah. There probably is.
I could do that.
They're going to have a bouncer at the door screening for weapons and stuff, making sure no one's bringing in any illegal contraband.
I could see this. I could see this being
a thing,
guys.
Use, like, inventory C. Like, check everything.
Strength pot. Insta-health needs to be explosion. Why do we even make pots of weakness?
Wait, oh, you're back from the maze.
Yes.
Okay.
Alrighty.
I got more stuff. Cool. All
right. The good news is I'm pretty sure. All right, we have a bunch of invis pots now. Oh, wait a minute. I should have extended them. We have a bunch of 8-minute invis pots now.
That's good.
And on top of that, wait, is it redstone that I need to make a new? Redstone.
What kind of pots do you think we should?
For invis pots?
Like, what other kind of potions do you think we should?
I have. All right, look. I have. One, two, three. I have four strength. I have 5 strength 2 pots that I need to extend. Oh no, they're already extended. Stop. I have 5 strength 3 pots to extend. Or that I have. 4 invis pots. 6 strength 2 pots. And 4 invis pots, a potion of healing, 3 pots of weakness, 1 pot of poison.
I totally zoned out as you were listening.
Yeah. A lot. We've got a lot. We got all of them, okay. Guys. We got all the pots you could want. I'm a drug dealer out here in these streets.
That's questionable behavior.
Yeah. Oh, it is. It is not a good thing. It's not a good life.
You shouldn't do that, man. You should be a stand-up citizen.
Don't do it, dude. Don't do it.
Yeah, be a nice guy. Don't do
that. Oh, man. Okay. Well, now that I got most of that done, I'm actually feeling like I've got my secret areas locked up. I've got everything going good. I don't know what else I should be doing here. I feel lost. A man without a cause.
I've just been kind of farming.
I'm so lost without you. Okay.
I got a lot of enough quartz to make some quartz.
Where on ionite?
TNT, man. What can I do with TNT?
That'd be cool if we could.
Oh yeah, nether portal.
Thing.
I'm an idiot. Dude, that would be sick. A live DJ set by them for Mayanite. Sparkles, mute your goddamn mic. There's a reason for that hotkey.
So the issue is my hotkey is caps lock. And so if I caps lock to mute.
Why is your hotkey caps
lock? I guess I can
locked?
Just. Because why not?
Because it's clearly
on a key you don't really use.
Inferior key.
I mean,
put it on. Okay, put it on right.
I have mine on zero.
Put it on the tilde key. Who uses that?
Okay, sure. Sure, whatever. You're mad. Stop being mad. Don't be mad. Get glad.
Thank God.
I should arrange my I have not had an organized inventory in forever.
Yeah.
Inventory
in fact, it would be,
or. Chest.
Like chest.
You want me to do it for you?
I mean,
watch this. It's me.
You're gonna arrange
magic.
My chest.
Where are you?
For me?
How do I get over?
I'm in my secret place.
Oh, the other secret room? Can you open up?
I'm in the
secret
room.
I don't have a button.
You know, bucket?
I don't have a bucket, but
hold on. All right, I'm coming out to assist you.
Thank you.
No problem.
All right. Oops. Alright. The bottom one is a pain in the ass. Alright, never mind. I got it. You're welcome.
What? No. I didn't mean like inventory tweaks.
Oh.
I meant like sort them out into different chests.
Oh,
like,
I'm not
going to
do that shit for you. Get out of here.
Okay. Jeez. What do you think I meant by sorting?
I thought you meant inventory tweaks. That's why I was so excited.
No.
I was like, look what I got, guys.
No.
Oh, excited.
No. I mean, like a chest for ores, a chest for, you know.
Or a mineite that what? That you'll party hard? Make it a clean
party. Make it a nice clean party, guys. Hey, Sonya, where's your horse at? Like, are you still using the ones that, like, where's my horse at as well?
I don't know. There should be two in there.
Oh, you're right.
There are not two in there?
No, there are. I found them.
Okay, then we have a problem.
We should probably make an enchanting room and an anvil here as well.
That's probably a good call.
Oh, where did all of our iron go?
Did I accidentally take one of the... I think some of it ended up with me.
Alright, that's fine.
Here, I have a stack and a half for you if you come back over.
Alright, I will do that. I'm just trying to get all the iron we currently have.
Okay.
You're being so close to level 30 and you just...
What are you doing right now? Honestly, it's...
I'm just...
Fuck.
Making... She made everything bang and now it's all over.
Come back down.
I don't know what to do with my life.
I'm gonna just carry a button. You should make a redstone torch, Captain Sparkles.
What?
So I could, you know, activate it with a redstone torch.
You just need to carry a button if you guys want to be going in and all out.
Alright, fine.
Mosey
I'll be right back.
In and out.
I'll be right back, okay?
Yeah, just make a button. That's all you gotta do, man.
All you gotta do, make a button!
Do you want a button? I have another button for you. You want a button? It's like one wood. Jeez. Whoa. Why do I hear blocks being broken?
It's just... I'm trying to figure out where to place my button.
Oh. It's a middle block all the way on the right side of the wall.
Oh, all the way on the right side. That was my issue.
There
awesome.
You go. And then hold on. Destroy the button after you do it.
Oh.
Okay, well, we'll get it.
I got it.
Oh, okay. Cool. All right. So now, are you going to assist me?
No. You said come here. You said, no, you had iron.
Sorry.
I was like, well, why did I come here again?
Do you want the iron? Assist me first.
All right, later.
You ass.
It just took half a stack. I'm out.
Dang it.
I stole this button, too. This isn't even my button.
You can have the button, whatever.
It's
all right.
I just needed to use it real quick. Don't worry about it, guys. I got it under control.
Oh, actually, I have no workbench in here. That's probably a good
thing
that I should make.
All right, let me shout out some subscribers, guys. It's been a quick minute. Carlos 68, Crazy Carson 14, Creepy Jesus 92, Pre-Toxic, Leet, Erased PVM. Thank you guys for subscribing so much. I appreciate it. Sorry it took so long to shout you guys out. I appreciate all your help. Fuck, I just closed out on... I'm an idiot. Oh, shit, that's Vegas. I don't want to do that. I'm sorry, it just closed... For some reason, hitting the down arrow on my keys is causes my Chrome to crash. I don't understand it. So, I don't see chat right now. Fuck out of here. Did I break it? I broke the computer, dude. Jesus. All right, I think we're good. What the hell? Computer, please don't stop. Don't stop the music. Whoop. T notifier. Assemble. Drag your ass over. And we're good to go, guys. Don't worry about it. All good in the hood. Took a while. We got this thing. Jesus. What was I doing? Whose is that? Nice. I don't know whose that is. Oh, yeah. We were going to do the friggin' nether portal thing. I need TNT. Where did I put it? We'll make some TNT. Where's the sand at? Where's the sand at? Where's the sand at? Do we not have any sand at all? Make some TNT. I honestly don't know how many we're gonna be able to make. 7. All good in the hood. That's all I need. 7 TNT is actually quite a bit now that I think about it. Now let's make an anvil, which is... Boom. Boom. And it is... 3 blocks of iron. Do I even have enough for that shit? Damn it. I actually do. Oh my god. Just barely enough. Barely enough! Yes! Where am I putting this? Right here. Alright. Name tag. We're naming Sonya's horse. What are we naming it? I need help. What are we naming Sonya's horse, guys? And I also should bring a pressure plate. What are we naming the host? What are we naming it? What are we shushing? Did I say shush? I wasn't. We're naming it the D. Okay. We're naming it the D. Hello, Sonya. How are you? I can hear her throwing the eggs, guys. All right. Name tag acquired. And it's pretty much everything we're gonna need from this. Damn it. Get me up. Ow. Give me it. Thank you. The D. Oh shit, I'm not gonna have enough levels. Hold on. I need to go make them bang real quick. Shit, there's not anything to make them bang. Oh, no. I need levels. I need like 5 levels. I need like 5 levels. Alright. How are we doing this? Oh, there are my name tags. What the shit? Real quick, real fucking quick. How am I gonna get levels? We're gonna run out here. Please be nighttime. Please be nighttime. God damn it. We just need levels! Damn. Alright, well, I can do the obsidian prank tomorrow. We'll do that. I need levels. I'm gonna get seeds, and we're gonna make the chickens bang, and then wheat. Wheat, wheat, wheat. There were seeds. Only two of them. Really, this is it? This is all we got? Thank you. Not a lot! Not enough. Probably not enough. Damn it. Oh, take the iron from the furnace for one. Oh, yeah. Good call, guys. Good call. Thank you for saving my ass. Come here. Making you bang. Shit. I didn't do it. 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 I didn't do it, guys. I didn't do it. Alright, I think I made them all have sex. Made them all have the sexuals. Nobody tell Sonya. Nobody tell Sonya. Give me your levels! Where did your child come from? You're welcome. Look at these ones. Alright, I'm out. I don't know how you... Oh, shit. I need to mine that.
What is this?
I fucked up. I fucked up. I'm sorry. I fucked up.
What'd you do? What'd you do?
I dropped an obsidian block in the middle of the...
They're like, they're escaping now.
Well, you know... I didn't mean to.
Did you really mess up badly, man?
No, not at all, actually.
Not that badly. Okay. We got all these sheep on the loose that I have to, like...
I let all the shit loose.
I kind of did. Yeah, there was a time when I did that thing. And
I'm out of here.
I did that, and it didn't really. I spent a little bit of time fixing it. It was a day when I was streaming alone, so no one witnessed my mistake except for the thousands of people watching the stream.
Yeah, nobody.
Yeah.
That doesn't seem like too bad.
No.
Damn.
No.
No way to get levels. No way to get levels. Oh, please, I should have please, a... Please, just need like a half a level.
Potion chest.
Not really.
As well. Why don't I do that?
Anything. Anything at all would be good. Anything at all would be good. Just levels galore. I'm running over there. Just someone... I'm gonna slay some sheep out. And then I'm gonna wrap it up, probably. Oops. I've got a funny video to upload today as well. If you guys are a fan of the High Stakes series, today's video is going to blow you away. It's going to be funny as hell. It's not exactly fun for me, but it's funny for you. So that's all that matters. That's all that matters. I'm not sorry, sheep. I am not sorry. Communal farm away! Where are the pigs? Where are the pigs at? I hear them. There they are. Time to repopulate this bitch, guys. It's time to get you banging. Everyone, now. Come on, vamanos. La ha. Everybody, let's go. Come on, let's get to it. I know that you can do it. Ha. Ha. You get it. It's funny. Chickens, please. Jesus. What a sad... There's just two. There's just two chickens that can love each other. That's all you guys get. Damn. That's rough. I'm still not level fucking five. Come here. I can't kill any of these things. There's just not enough. You gotta be joking. This game's racist. I wish you got levels for planting. That's actually the carrots area, so I'm not really sure why I did that there. Give me this. Shut it. It's all good in the hood. Alright, we got enough, I think, to get that last level. That last pesky-ass level. Thank you. Thank you, God. Please. Eight of these. Is it enough? Will it be enough, guys? Will I finally be able to go? Make the babies! Make the babies! Make them! There it is. Thank God. Jesus. Finally, Let's go make the name tag. Oh, wait, I've got one at home. Let's go make the name tag, and then we're finally good to go. Thank God. We're going to name her horse the D. She's going to ride the D. All right, I think I'm going to wrap it up real soon. Hello.
Yeah, I was just gonna wrap it up. I just wanted to know.
I wanted to test something real quick to see if I could conceal things with paint, like, you know, the right click thing. If I could conceal that with a painting as well, and it'd be like just mega crazy everywhere, dude.
Yeah, but if there was lava, like, I'd be less. I don't know. Like, then what's the point of?
We'll see.
Lava?
It's just, you know, it's good to know. Good to know for the sake of knowing.
It is good to know. Can you conceal it?
Yep. Oh, wait. I don't know if that worked.
Yup.
I don't know if I just broke my painting or I may have broken the painting, but we're
I'm gonna
about
get going
to find
though.
Out.
All right. Sounds good.
Bye, that did
ladies.
Not work. It just broke the painting. Okay. Oh, well. Farewell.
Goodbye.
Goodbye, guys. Talk to you soon. All right. Oop. I threw it to him. Sorry, man. All right. We've named it. It is the D. And thank God. We have managed to do quite a bit today, so thank you guys for tuning in. I really appreciate it. Hopefully you have enjoyed as much as I have. Today's been a fun episode. Tomorrow, hopefully, we're going to be able to do some more mischievous stuff. I actually want to pull some, like, real pranks. So the Nether Portal is number one on my list right now. Let me go ahead and shout out the last couple people who have subscribed, if anyone new has. No, they haven't. So thank you guys who have subscribed today. You guys are awesome. If you're new, then hopefully you have hit the follow button. Otherwise, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Make sure you watch all the VODs. They're on Jericho AFK day after everything. So again, I shall talk to you guys later.